Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one. Thank you.
steady, boy.
You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Yeah! Ha ha ha! job. Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh, my. I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor. Isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah! I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey! It looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my! Rock Village is on fire!
One heck of a party.
No! I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders! Oh! And it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some more.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers. then come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
Come on.
Parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos.
the dark eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells. Hey!
Hey! Hey! Seek the pure light, for within its flame, the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell. For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
Bye. Gordy, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is, we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Yeah, I got it this time. Here's a
power cell.
Yeah, what he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power cell.
I should be able to supply the heat shield with enough power to stand up to this lava. But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gull Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Oh.
father is missing. I think Gaul and Maya may have kidnapped him as well.
Relax, sweetheart. I got everything under control.
Under control? Lurker armies continue to grow across the land. The sages have been kidnapped. Gaul and Maya have gathered enough eco to complete their terrible plan. And to stop them, you're going to have to fight your way through their citadel.
Yeah. That about, sums it up.
You've got to rescue my father before it's too late. And Jack, be careful.
Yeah, we will be.
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Dexter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the Dark Eco silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.